Weren't we supposed to get numbers?
Why are you wearing a scarf?
Oh, it just looks good with my outfit.
It really doesn't. Anyways, did you get your number?
Yeah, I got a 5.
That's not good. Your sister got a 2.
Bestie, I got a 9. They're sending me to training facilities to improve. A 9 is very low, but you'll be fine.
What number did they give you?
A 5.
Show me.
You know, my class is starting, so I need to go.
And where do you think you're going?
To class.
Very funny. Let me escort you to the hall. They're checking everyone's numbers.
Did you guys hear? Apparently someone got letters instead of numbers.
Yeah, good luck to those people. Show me your number, please. Show me your number, please.
You got a letter?
Please, don't take me away.
You don't have a choice. Come with me.
Are you gonna kill me?
No, here, take this phone. Call your parents.
Why?
You need to tell them you got a letter.
But they'll freak out.
Just do it.
Mom, I got a letter.
You got a what? I should have known. You're a disappointment.
But it wasn't in my control.
Don't ever call me again.
Please, don't do this. I'm your daughter.
Time's up. Now give me your phone.
Please, don't kill me. I'm not a bad person.
Who said you're a bad person? Didn't you know everyone that got letters are blessed with a special ability? And you got an A, meaning you have the most powerful ability.
I already know it's a 10. A 1? There is no way I got a 1. There. It looks like I got a 10.
Amara, you got a 10?
Yeah, and I see you got a 5. I mean, don't worry. You're in the middle. You're not ugly, but you're also not too good looking. Good morning, sir.
Wait, only people with a 10 can join this class.
Well, I have a 10.
Oh, sorry about that. I didn't realize. Come on in.
Damn, there's only a couple people that got a 10. Everyone else is ugly.
Hey, class, I just got informed that the numbers are backwards. A 1 is the prettiest and a 10 is the ugliest.
Oh, there's a mistake. You see, I actually got a 1. I'll show you.
Still looks like a 10 to me.
Why isn't it coming off?
Still looks like a 10 to me.
Why isn't it coming off?
Anyways, you can stay in this class since you're a 10.
This is karma for faking my number, isn't it? Wait, I can just fake my number again. All I need is something to cover the 0. Nah, I'm such a genius.
Wasn't your number just 10?
No, you must be hallucinating or something.
I swear I just saw you had a 10.
Well, clearly not. It's a 1.
Did you guys hear about the number thing? Apparently 10 means ugly and 1 means prettiest. Yeah, I'm so glad I got a 3 now. I thought I was ugly. Hey, Amara, do you want to join the rest of us for lunch? We all got a 1.
Yeah, sure.
Uh-oh, looks like it's starting to rain.
Rain? Oh no, I need to go.
Wait, did you fake your number? It looks like a 10.
No, I...
Sorry, but we can't be friends anymore. Not because of your number, but because you're a liar. Wait, you faked your number?
No, I...
Sorry, but we can't be friends anymore. Not because of your number, but because you're a liar. Hey, honey, did you have a good day at school?
No, I lost all my friends because I faked my number.
You faked your number? Why?
Because I thought they wouldn't like me because I had a low rating.
Honey, no one cares about what number you have. Appearance never means anything. It's your personality that counts. Never fake your number again, okay?
Thanks, Mom. Okay, I'm not gonna change my number today. Hey guys.
What do you want? I'm surprised you haven't faked your number.
I just came to say that I'm sorry. I shouldn't have lied to you. I'm proud to be a 10 and I'm never gonna change my number again.
Well, we're glad to hear that. Do you want to join us for lunch again today?
I would love to.
Remember, you can always be yourself around us. We don't care about your number.
Thanks.
Amara, reach me my lipstick, please.
Why so expensive?
Hey, do you have a spare pencil?
Yeah, here.
See, now that's a more reasonable price.
Amara, I got you your gift. Here you go.
A bracelet.
Do you like it?
I mean, it's not too bad. Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome, honey.
Excuse me, you dropped your...
Hey, what are you doing?
It's empty. How's this worth 70 million?
Oh, it doesn't work like that. Let me explain.
It's empty. How's this worth 70 million?
Oh, it doesn't work like that. Let me explain.
Whenever you touch an item that belongs to someone else, you can see how much money they have in their bank
account. So, how do you have 70 million in your bank account?
I have an online business.
Yeah, right. What's it called? Exactly. You're lying.
I have to go.
I wonder how she made so much money. Maybe she robbed the bank. Why won't you tell me how you made so much money?
You only have 25 pounds.
How do you know how much money I have?
I have the same power as you. I'm surprised you haven't used it to make money.
What do you mean by that?
You know how you can see how much money people have? Once the money appears above your head, just click it and it will get transferred to you.
You know how you can see how much money people have? Once the money appears above your head, just click it and it will get transferred to you.
Wait, that's how you have 70 million?
Yeah, exactly.
Hey Sarah, can I use your phone to call my mom? Mine's out of battery.
Sure.
Thanks. Hey, do you have a lip gloss I can borrow real quick? I forgot mine at home.
Of course.
Thank you so much. Hello?
Amara, what have you done to yourself? Are you out of your mind?
I want to enter the lottery this year.
Honey, the chances of winning are so low, and besides, we can't afford it.
It's only £1.
We don't have £1. Did you know they're picking two winners instead of one this year?
I know. Whoever wins is so lucky. I would kill to go outside.
Maybe it'll be us two next year. You got something in the mail.
I did?
Yeah.
No way. I won! This is insane. What is this?
Leaves.
It's beautiful. And this? It smells amazing.
Those are roses.
Roses.
Hey, Amara.
Yeah?
There's something we haven't told you. The reason we chose two people instead of one this year is because... we're doing an experiment.
And what's the experiment?
People have paid a lot of money to see you both fight. Whoever wins will be able to stay here forever.
What? What happens to the loser?
The loser dies.
So you want us to fight to death, basically?
Yeah, exactly.
Is that what you rich people do? Love to see us poor people suffer. I mean, this is insane. I'm not fighting for anything. I'd like to go back home now.
That's not how it works. You accepted to come here. Now you need to follow the rules.
I can't believe they're doing this to us. Did you know this was going to happen?
No, I had no idea.
Look, I have a plan. If none of us agree to fight, they can't do anything and there won't be a show. Are you in?
Yeah, I'm in. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce you to our winners this year. Okay, the fight starts in 3, 2, 1, go! I said go. Okay, fine. If you don't fight, you'll both be dead.
It's not her fault my stepmom's mean.
Clean your sister's room and then wash the dishes.
You don't even let me hold her. Why should I clean after her?
Because I said so.
Gosh, you make me so mad.
She never cleans and her attitude is so disgusting towards me. I didn't know it was that bad. Yeah, well, now you do. I'll talk to her. We need to talk.
About?
You show your mom attitude again and I'll kick you out of the house.
But Dad, she's...
You need to respect her. She's older than me. I need you to wash the dishes, vacuum and mop the floor by 5 p.m.
What? I can't do all that in 10 minutes.
Didn't your dad speak to you? That's it. You need to leave.
But I did everything she told me to.
You see this bruise I have on my face? It's all because you hit me.
Dad, she's lying.
I said leave. You see this bruise I have on my face? It's all because
Dad,
she hit me.
Dad, she's lying.
I said leave.
Hey, can I sleep at yours tonight?
Your stepmom again?
Yeah.
Come on in.
Thanks for letting me stay over.
What happened?
My dad kicked me out of the house.
What? Why?
Because my stepmom told him that I hit her when I didn't. She even faked the bruise on her face.
You need to do
like
something.
Like what?
I have an idea, but it's not going to be pretty.
You want me to put what in her purse?
It's the only way you'll get rid of her.
But she can get arrested for that.
That's the point. Duh.
How am I going to get back into the house? I was kicked out, remember?
We'll just sneak in. Everyone's sleeping right now. Hurry up.
Okay, done.
What are you doing? Let's go.
1 second, let me just do something first. Thank God.
Amara, wanna hang out after school?
Sorry, I have to study.
You know you can chill for once, right?
Chilling is going to bring my rank down.
Come on.
That could get you killed. You know this.
Calm down. Your rank is at 25. What's your rank, babe?
25.
I want you in the top 10.
Of course.
Hey, Amara, right?
Yeah, why?
At 25? Whoa, can we study together?
You're 47, sorry, but
I'm not gonna gain anything.
I get that.
Good luck.
This week's test is beginning. Good luck, everyone.
And done. That was so easy.
Your scores are being put in. If you're above 500, step up to get escorted.
What? How is this possible?
Take her in.
Please, you can't do this to me.
Do you want to say goodbye to your family?
This has to be a mistake. I study every day.
Mistakes rarely happen, but we'll check again just to confirm. Looks like we're right. Your rank is 506. Take this phone to call your friends and family.
This doesn't make any sense.
Sorry, but only the smartest gets to live.
But I scored high on that test. You think it makes sense for someone that was in the top 50s to score below 500?
Stop talking. Take this phone. You have 30 minutes.
Bye, Mom. I love you.
You failure. You should have studied more.
I did my best.
Clearly not.
Take care of yourself, Mom.
Take this pill, you'll go fast. Take this, you'll go fast.
It's been 30 minutes and I'm still not dead. Is that normal?
Amara, why are you not dead yet? I thought your ranking was above 500.
Honestly, I don't know. Maybe they gave me the wrong pill or something.
That's the first time I've seen them make a mistake like this. Whoa, how is she still alive? Maybe we're just seeing a ghost.
Can you guys just stop talking about me?
Come, Jessica, let's go. She's creepy. Amara, how are you still here?
Can everyone just stop asking me the same question? I don't know, okay? I was supposed to be dead, but I didn't die. Maybe it's just my destiny, or maybe this whole thing is fake. Sorry.
If this whole thing is fake, then why am I wasting my time studying? I'm leaving.
Yeah, same.
Me too.
Do you know what you've just done? You're in big trouble, young lady. If this whole thing is fake, then why am I studying? I'm leaving.
Yeah, same.
Me too. Do you know what you just done? Take her.
Where are you guys taking me?
Be quiet. Scan her for me, please.
Scan me? Scan me for what?
We need to find out why that pill didn't kill you.
Sir, the system says that her rank is on 20.
Well, that explains why the pill didn't work.
I knew it! I done well on the test! Can I go home now?
Not so fast. You're not going anywhere. Because of you, now no one wants to study, meaning everyone's going to fail the next test.
So what happens now?
We're gonna have to kill you to get rid of this problem.
Wait, what if we make a deal? I make everyone believe that this whole thing was a mistake and convince them to study again.
Fine, but don't mess this up.
Thank you. I can't believe they fell for that.
Wait, who's calling me?
Mommy, I promise one day I'm gonna be famous.
Honey, one day you're gonna regret making that promise.
Hey, can I please borrow your hat? I promise I'll give it back.
Okay, but please do. You have a lot of marks.
I will, trust me. Here's your hair tie back.
Oh, I'm surprised you gave it back, especially with all those marks.
Those were a long time ago. I've changed. I don't make promises that I can't fulfill anymore.
The best uni is here to interview students, apparently.
Which one?
Oxford.
That's my top uni! I'm gonna go ask for an interview.
Whoa, not so fast. Did you forget how many marks you have?
So?
Wait, you don't know?
Know what?
You can't have any marks on your face if you want to get into Oxford. They're very strict.
Mom, do you remember if I made any promises when I was younger? Because I can't think of any.
Yeah, you did. You promised to be famous.
Famous? How am I supposed to be famous in 1 week? I'm not gonna get into my dream uni, am I?
Wait, I know a way.
Famous? How am I supposed to be famous in only 1 week? I'm not gonna be able to get into my dream uni, am I?
Wait, I know a way.
TikTok? Seriously?
Just trust me, it's the only way.
No, TikTok is for kids, and besides, I wouldn't want to be an influencer. They all think they're famous when they're not.
Technically, they are.
Yeah, right.
Did you find out what your last promise was?
Yeah, stupid.
What is it?
I promised one day I'd be famous, and my mom came up with this dumb idea of posting videos on TikTok.
Why don't you do it?
Because it's lame and stupid.
Well, it's your only chance to get into uni, so if you really want an interview, you're gonna have to give it a try.
Fine. Hey guys, nope, I can't do this, it's cringe.
So did you make the video?
I tried to, but I can't post it, it's too cringe.
Hey, let me show you something.
Wait, what are you doing? Don't post it!
See? Easy. Thank me later. Hey, let me show you something.
Wait, what are you doing? No, don't post it!
See? Easy. Thank me later.
Okay, so what now?
You wait.
How long?
I don't know, until it goes viral, I guess. Anyway, I need to get to class. What are you having for lunch?
I don't know, I'm not really hungry.
I had the 7 pizza, let's go see.
Why is everyone staring at me?
Did you see her video? It has 12 million views. Amara, your mark's gone.
300,000 followers, but how?
See, I told you you'd go viral.
I'm gonna go get that interview.
Okay, good luck, bestie.
Hi, I'm here for an interview.
Let me check your marks. No marks? Wow, that's amazing. I've never had anyone apply with no marks.
What do you mean? I thought you had a strict no mark policy.
Who told you that? We accept students with up to 10 marks. Babe, I made you breakfast.
Aw, thanks.
Leave, you need to leave right now.
Did you just say something?
I said I made you breakfast.
No, after that.
I didn't say anything after that. Are you feeling okay?
Yeah, I just remembered actually. I need to go visit my mom. Thanks for the breakfast though. Hey mom, can I sleep here for a few nights?
Of course you can.
Thank you.
Go to the basement.
Who said that? Hello? Okay, this is definitely not normal. Mom, I'm just going to the basement real quick.
No, don't.
Why?
Because it's messy.
Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely going crazy. Bye, Mom. I'm going back to my boyfriend's house.
Don't leave. Do not leave.
I keep hearing these...
Voices in your head? I'm sorry I didn't tell you this before, but...
I've been hearing these...
Voices in your head? I'm sorry I didn't tell you this before, but... The voices that you've been hearing are from your twin sister.
My twin sister? Since when did I have a twin sister? I thought it was illegal to have more than one child.
It is, which is why she's been living in the basement.
You're keeping her in the basement? What kind of a person does that?
I'm doing it to protect you both.
So you're telling me these voices in my head are all her?
Yeah, she was born with that ability.
I'm gonna go see her.
No, you can't.
Why?
Because it's dangerous. If anyone finds out, they'll kill you both.
No one will find her, Mom. Relax. Hello?
Sis?
Oh my gosh, she wasn't lying. What are you doing?
You've had enough time on the outside world, now it's my time.
What? You can't just lock me in here.
See you later, sis.
I have to choose between an ordinary egg or a special egg. I choose the special egg.
Don't eat it.
Why can't I eat it?
Because you're not supposed to eat it, you're supposed to break
it. And when can I break it?
Soon, be patient. If you got the egg with the star on it, please let me know.
Didn't you get the special egg option?
No, only certain people get it.
Certain people?
Yes, it's very rare.
Why do only certain people get the special egg?
So no one has the special egg yet, right?
No, no one in the school got it as far as I know.
Which one did you get?
Oh, the ordinary egg.
Okay, please look out for anyone who has an egg with a star on it. If you see them, let me know.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I will.
Do you want to know what's inside the special egg? You have to break it first.
Break it? Okay, I'll break it now.
Don't. It's not time yet. Later, when the right time comes, you'll definitely be asked to break it.
Okay.
Students, you'll soon be asked to gather in the hall.
Why do we all have to gather in the hall?
To break the egg, silly.
An egg breaking event?
Yes, Amara. Why is your face like that? Don't you like breaking eggs?
I do.
I know you got the special egg.
What? Please don't tell anyone.
Don't worry, I won't. But once you break that egg, you're gonna have to give me what's in it. Otherwise, I'm gonna tell everyone.
What? But I don't even know what's in it.
You don't need to know. All you need to do is break it.
Okay.
Do not give the contents of the egg to anyone.
Why?
Because what's in it is very valuable.
Valuable?
Yes.
But if I don't give what's in this egg to Jack, he's gonna tell everyone I have the special egg.
Don't worry, everyone will know that you have it soon.
But if people find out, it could be bad.
No, they won't be able to do anything after the contents of the egg come out.
So I have to break it first?
Yes. Amara, please make your way to the hall. Everyone's ready to break the egg.
Okay.
I just broke mine and there's so much gold.
Does everyone get gold?
Yes, except the ones who has the special egg. Speaking of, where's your egg? Break it now.
I...
Why are you scared? Just take it out.
Okay, sir. I'll take my egg out now.
I'd rather control the homeless person.
Hey, who did you choose to control?
A homeless person.
Ew, why?
Because I want to be able to help someone who actually needs it.
Good luck with that.
Time to get you a job. He needs to make a good impression.
So how's controlling the homeless person?
Good. I just made him apply for a new job.
Did he get accepted?
Looks like he just did. Is that even a question? She's gonna be so proud of me.
Your phone's ringing.
It's time. Hello?
Hello?
Dad?
What season do you think you'll get?
Winter, obviously. I mean, look at me. What? I don't want to be a spring. There has to be a way to change this.
There's not. You're coming with us. Now, let's take off that jacket, shall we?
I am not taking off my jacket.
Here, put on this.
Ew. Flowers. I look like a child.
You look nice.
Ooh. That guy's hot.
You can't talk to him.
Why not?
Because he's a summer. They're all rivals.
That just made being a spring 10 times worse.
Amara, meet all the other seasons. Wow, she's a spring. She's so lucky. I wish I was her.
Why is everyone acting so weird?
Because you're a spring. We're the most powerful season.
Maybe it wasn't so bad being a spring after all.
Vampires or werewolves? I don't even know what that means. Let me ask Mummy. Mummy, it says vampires and werewolves on top of my head. I'm gonna choose vampire.
No, honey, don't touch any of them, okay? You can't choose any until you turn 16.
Why not?
Because you're not old enough yet.
Mom, I'm finally 16. I'm gonna choose my option now.
Wait, you can't. Not today.
But I'm 16. This doesn't make any sense.
Just trust me, okay?
Mom, you never told me what you chose.
I didn't choose anything.
But that's impossible. I thought everyone got an option.
Yeah, well, I didn't.
I mean, if my mom didn't have to choose anything, then maybe I don't have to either. What? I didn't even choose anything! Mom?
Wait, allow me to explain.
Mom?
Wait, allow me to explain.
You're a werewolf? Why would you lie to me?
Because werewolves are in danger. If anyone finds out, I'll die.
Why would you die?
The government's killing all werewolves. There's only a few of us left.
Why are they killing werewolves?
Because we're the most powerful creatures. Even vampires are scared of us, so they all see us as monsters. That's why I told you not to pick anything yet.
Oh, about that.
Please don't tell me you picked werewolves.
I didn't even pick anything. It picked itself.
Amara.
I'm gonna find a way to fix this. Trust me. I remember seeing this article in the news. Oh, there it is. Want to switch from werewolf to vampire? Call this number. Look, I found this number on the newspaper. It says we can switch from vampires to werewolves.
No, you can't trust anything they say. It's a trap.
But we don't have any other choice, do we? It's our only hope.
What happened to your sister? You're meant to take care of her.
I told you, she accidentally fell down the bridge. It wasn't my fault. She's gone. I'm so sorry.
She's finally here. You're gonna be an older sister again.
She's perfect. What's wrong?
Mommy, I'm scared.
Why are you scared, honey?
I'm scared that Amara's gonna drop me off this bridge again.